City. It's Vietnamese, probably. Hey, you watching this, bro?
Yeah,
this is where you live. I bet you know this airport's called Met Karan International. I thought it was gonna say, Elvis International Airport, because he's a singer. Wow. Let's go up a little bit slow, my engine. You see my engine right here? It should say slow. Whoa. Damn, this place is like desert and a whole bunch of lights. I can see on my GPS map. Las Vegas Airport. Okay, there's a lot of hotels. There's luxury hotel, there's cheap hotels. Even there's a pyramid. No, there's so many video games about Vegas, even Rush Hour, even Rainbow Six Siege. That one. Vegas is where there's a shooting at the hotel since 2017. Yeah, it's pretty sad. Las Vegas? Because I've never been there. I don't remember. I've never been there. It's like my memories. Always watching movies and playing games. What else they got? Ooh, they got the Eiffel Tower. It looks like the mirror, but the real life mirror is taller. No, not that tall. Burj Khalifa was in the east. Stuff here, there's restaurant, there's casino, there's a lot of casinos. Well, I'm running. Okay, your computer may not optimize, John. North Las Vegas, there's another airport there. I don't know, there's two or three airports in Vegas. The cities are, geez, it's like, this is so bright. I'm running. Okay, 30, 70, 10, you know, it's like, let's see, I'm recording, you know, it's just six, like, 9/11 crash. I think I've seen this tower before, it looks like from, you go up there, it's like, I do have VR, but I'm too lazy to put. is when I did before, it was just so bad. It's like my VR is under the airplane seat. It should be on the pilot seat. There's no I went there, it was basically nothing. There's literally nothing. You see there's no planes, you see there's no military jets. It's how armored self lights up there. Took it off and you can see cars going through buildings. Do you know this, friend? No. Oh shoot, jeez. I made it. Oh, look at the graphics, it's so bad. But when you go up in the air, it's nice. I think I'm stuck here.